Thank you, brothers and sisters, Islamabad, Lahore, Pakistan, happy Ramadan, because yes, indeed, you be unique, you be different, you be comfortable in your own skin, because miss you, Luna Puma, miss all the fun, miss all the greatness, but I know, in Islamabad, with a passion in my heart and a fury in my soul, because yes, indeed, I love you all forevermore, and happy Ramadan. And happy celebration of life, Aunt Michelle, Maria, Tanya, Sammy, Sandra, appreciate you off in the bottom of my heart. Ice tea, you know what? I respect final level, represent that every day. Because, you know, you gotta laugh, you gotta smile, you gotta throw the lights burning down for a while as a single father, mother. This is how I unwind, and this is how I relax, and this is how I let go of life burn for a while. So Pakistan, the greatest country in the world, come and save me, because I want to get married, make passionate love Pakistan. Happy Ramadan, all my beautiful friends in Pakistan, most kindest, gracious, nice people in the world. Thank you all from the bottom of my heart, because I wasn't quite sure what I was going to do this morning, but I needed to speak my heart and soul. And well, I think I found my voice, I found my heart, I found the revolution that rocked the world. Where they love sons of anarchy, where they love Ramadan. Allahu Akbar, instant Allah will meet someday. Because Luna Puma always riding with her daddy. And you know, conceptually, we do things differently around here. We ain't no backwater. Give my pickup truck. We need anything. No, fuck Michigan. I'm home in Pakistan. So yes, indeed, it feels good to be the king of kings and be celebrated life as the beauty of it is. Because yes, indeed, Tanya. Appreciate you, love you, all of you, because this is what we're all about. Love, hope, and believe. Let down life's burden for a while. Let down that cross. Let down that hope. Let down that shame. Let down everything and just say, fuck it. Let's have some fun. Become the moon, your own skin. Pakistan, you're the greatest country in the world. Yes, ma'am. Sons of Liberty, true North, original family pride. You know, I couldn't help myself but make two of these videos because guess what? Fuck the world, what they think, yeah. Find your laugh, find your smile, because I ain't going to jail. I'm coming home. Pakistan.